marathon here. Patrick McKenna. Patrick, it's a bit nasty here at the finish line. Probably put a lot of gear on. What's it like out there on the course today with that wind and rain picking up?
Oh, you know, it's where I'm from. You kind of get used to this. It's the middle of winter. What do you expect? Wouldn't put me right without it, really.
Yeah, 2 hours 40. That's a pretty solid time in these kind of conditions. Did you have any support out there? Anyone run with you early on, or were you pretty solo?
There was one other guy I was sharing work with for a while. We had a bit of an argument for a while, and then came to an agreement and ran together for a while, and then managed to knock him about 10 or 12 pace to go.
Okay, and 2 hours 40, is that the kind of time you'd hope in conditions like this, or are you pretty stoked to run that fast?
It's my first marathon, so I don't really know what to expect, but I was just kind of figured I'd go out and run and try and destroy myself. About the upper end of what I was hoping for, so yeah, be happy with that.
Okay, 2 hours 40 today here at this Gaisley Volkswagen Marathon. What's next on the schedule for you? When can we see you lining up again somewhere?
Might be a bit of a rest now, I think, but stay inside a bit over the bad weather.
Okay, well, we might see you back out in 2019 to defend that title. Maybe you even go for 2019, first male home.
Yeah, sure. Thanks, everyone.
Doing 3 good years and 1 bad year. So look, we've had our bad year this year.